welcome to a certain location where I was, and I took off my pants.
Wait, what?
I am Ragnaz.
I'm Janassi.
This is Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. And, interesting note, I was pantsless in Yoyogi Park at one point.
So that happened.
That happened. Yeah. I was in Japan, and we were going to do the pantsless subway ride that happens every January.
Oh, right.
And yeah. Apparently someone had tipped off the cops, and like we were getting messages that are like, abort, abort. So our original plan was to eventually, after being pantsless, go meet up again at Yoyogi Park. And we're like, well, that was a bust, so let's just all take off our pants right now and take a picture.
Yeah.
So we have that we took a picture of us pantsless in Yoyogi Park.
So, question.
Uh-huh.
Who tips off the cops when there's going to be a bunch of pantsless people on a subway? Who doesn't want that to happen?
Someone with no sense of humor.
Come on.
A prude.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Lock. Use the key.
That we got from his voice.
Because we said we were going to get something for her, didn't we?
Yes. Something that was a very complicated Japanese word.
Yeah. Well, look who we have here. A weak-looking demon. Ah, whatever. Pixies, deal with them.
Look who's here.
You're nothing to us. We'll chase you out of here.
Kisses.
So what does that?
It's gonna be a little bit again.
It might be.
Careful, fairies have all gone crazy. Get too close to one without thinking, you'll be teleported somewhere else.
You know that bridge is probably blocking him. Covering.
She was up there.
Okay. Yeah. I think it might be even going under the bridges.
Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, the bridges just do it.
So you want
not
to go left?
That.
Yeah. And go right. That's a
bridge too.
I presumably that bridge might not have one.
Yeah, it's not every bridge, but
some bridges.
Yeah, is there a way for us to tell?
Other than trial and error?
It's like they hide, yeah.
I mean, we've done so many trial and error teleport cards at this point. Ooh.
Oh, whoa. Titania.
I wonder if we can
interesting.
I wonder if we can get one of these guys to join our party, because I think we saw that in empty space.
Yeah.
Oh, let's get the shot. Let's try and get Titania.
Yeah, I think we get it. Do we have a tokens
yet? No, I haven't had tokens yet either.
Yeah. They're
weaker.
Oh, they are fairies, yeah.
Yep.
You're saying that's weaker than titanium?
I think so.
Yeah. We've seen them before, I guess.
I don't know if we have. We haven't seen that many actually fairy types.
What is a new type of?
Not in this game.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for Drake again.
So
now we have to pass.
Yeah. Aw.
Not quite gonna do it, yeah.
Oh! Hi, Pixie!
Oh, right,
Matt. Heels is.
Yeah.
You can heal High Pixie for double her health.
Right.
Alright, talk.
My goodness, do you plan on taking me with you? Quite an overconfident person. Did you think that a weakling such as yourself could journey with me? Come back when I can return.
She's too high level.
She's too high level. Yeah.
So maybe Kelpies are the right ones to go for.
Yeah.
Alright, well, get on her then. Go ahead, Pixie. Well, at least she can survive.
Just hang on, yeah.
So, drain his turn.
He's got drain, right?
Some kind of mind drain thing?
Yeah. I mean, I'd say it's better just to kill her. There you go.
I shouldn't know for sure. She would do have a racial blast.
Mm-hmm. Oh, one more bite like that, and I can...
Yeah.
Two more bites like that.
Yeah.
construction site is split into four sections. There's a platform in each one. Throw a quadrant in. There, you can see the entire section and where the shining pixies are lying.
Is that the platform or the thing right next to it? Yep, see ladder. Ladder?
Right there.
Buttons.
Oh, here, yes, yes, yes. So these big steel cages.
Yep. And after you go there, you get to the glowy bits, and that's where the pixies are hiding. So, in that section, pretty much most of the bridge.
Right, there's
the,
like
the
one
far,
bridge,
yeah,
the far right
bridge.
One.
And then what else? That's pretty much all we have. Alright, well, now we know. And knowing is two-thirds and three-quarters of the battle.
Two-thirds to three-quarters.
Two-thirds of three-quarters.
Of three-quarters.
Mm-hmm.
Is that just applicable to this situation?
No, it's always. Because okay. Two-thirds of three-quarters is half. And it does mark them once you've found them.
Oh, yeah. I guess we're going to do
it. Yeah, so at least you can brute force it.
Mm-hmm.
Unless that there's a cash to you for that. Oh man, Siddhanta and Oberon. Actually, Siddhanta we want.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I do recall.
Yeah.
Oh, this thing looks good. Just physical.
Good. Definitely looks like he resists the
need to take out.
Dog. I think you're high enough over Siddhanta.
We should just join your ranks. Dude, I'm taller than you. Let us settle with you. Sure. No. You gotta love it. You said settle the deal.
Yeah.
Except for one of our lost lives.
Suck it! Fortunately, his friends are a lot easier to kill than Oberon.
Yes. I'll endow you. Jesus.
Another shot.
Yep. Oh, he did it again! I guess you're freaking nice, though. Ugh. Unfortunate.
Highly unfortunate. Yeah, I wonder if there's something actually going on that's preventing them from joining us, but I don't think that's the case.
We have to stop that. All the way down, right?
Yeah. So look to the left. What was it? So that there, that is a ferry bridge.
Yeah.
So
it's gonna be the one all the way down. There.
Yeah. So look here.
Oh,
that's through the door. That's right. Fine. That's fine. And the far, yeah, make a right. And then all the last one. And the straight girl.
Okay. It's just him this time. Like,
if only we had a fair connection.
Yeah.
They're very well endowed, Sedontos.
Okay, here we go. Last thing, let me hear your. A butterfly could never give you that one. Consider it. Is there any point in being today? Yes, it is. I suppose I'm going to have to do that. Finally.
Very well, Jack.
Very well, man.
Okay.
So wait, was there any...
Let's go back to work. Yeah, that's this will lead to the next area.
Oh. Whoa, interesting.
Here I was wondering what kind of demon was trespassing. Why, you're only a harmless child. You cannot pass through here by luck alone. I hope that you do not warn me. Pixies, play with me.
Peace out, pervert.
Really?
Wow.
Really? Next, let's see what we've got here. Oh yeah, check that out on the top. It almost looks like you can see like another part of the city. Like,
where?
The skybox. Like the skybox is land.
Oh, it is. Funny.
Because, you know, the whole world we can really see.
Yep. That is
pretty
cool.
Multiple
worlds.
But the platform is in that direction, so we kind of want to hit the platform.
Yeah, go to it, yeah.
Weak.
I mean, they're not weak, yeah, but it's really not bad.
We might be able to get a troll. We probably cannot get an Oberon yet. Like, Oberon and Titania, I think, are the two strongest fairies. Actually, I'm
period.
Not sure. But I think it might be true. There might be one strong.
He actually is. Was using ice, yeah. He's so much.
We should kill Oberon.
Yeah, because he keeps healing me. A lot.
Yeah. Zandai.
Oh, right, yeah. So.
Tornado?
Yeah, I was going to say.
You could war cry to reduce his healing
effectiveness. Yeah.
Put the Zandai in.
Yeah.
can wing buff it.
She ever had a heal?
Yeah, she started off with Via.
Yeah.
I could be a little.
Yeah, I know. Sundyne is the only thing with damage.
Well, I mean, Tornado was useful.
Yeah, but like, it wasn't enough in one turn, you know.
Right. It really needs for Ankot to crit.
Yes.
You could do another Warcry, and then that way he's his healing is really nerfed. And then you can really keep up with him at that point.
This is like not going to be sustainable though as a strategy against every group like this. Yeah.
No, but high play season will evolve like after more play.
Right, and then this is part of what's hurting us here is a lack of firepower. Our fourth member not even doing much.
So now I would just wreck it. There you go.
Yeah.
I could have been, or we could have talked to him.
He's internet space.
You chose two spots? So,
fine. Use that.
Yeah, so has another talking spell that asks for them.
Right.
What the hell? You want me to join you? I see. Give me one bead or pickle browser. It ain't enough. You're really pissing me off. Give me 460 mana. This is getting boring. I'm out of here.
It just takes off. Wow.
Yeah, I know we should kill him just so we can get the XP to level up.
Yeah.
Can Rajanaga copy your thought?
Yeah, I was thinking. I think Trevor is probably over in trouble, I guess.
As a party member?
Or just
kill them all and get and get high pixie leveled up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I mean, it'd be funny if it was Titania, but that seems unlikely. I mean, you could have gotten one now. I figure it must be something like a space saver.
We'll find out.
Of anything I've seen so far, it's Titania.
Be enough. This might be enough for. Kill the troll first, maybe. Oh, that's
wow,
less than I kept.
What a pain.
Start doing a little bit of damage though. You're not gonna kill me one hit. You're not gonna kill me one hit.
Right. But I mean, should we just pass there?
Nah, hit him. Because you want to be able to kill him quickly once you actually.
Yeah. Oh, true. Yeah.
So we should kill him first.
Yeah, he's just the dragon eye. He's gonna do it now. God. You okay. Gotta heal.
In a hole of pass. Pass, summon,
then
heal. Pass. Good year, Emma. And if she survives this turn, we should probably pop that. Or just try and kill her.
Yeah. Come on!
If you just fog breath pass, resurrect.
So that's super conscious too. Yeah, but that's not gonna help us just down in the army.
Right. So you could wait. You can catch your current, so at least this turn you hurt himself.
Oh, yeah, true.
So he might kill himself if he did a Tempest and hit everyone.
Right. It
would be hilarious.
It would, but then it would be really annoying. Pixie wouldn't get there.
Though we might, I was going to say next turn we could do it with that. Yeah.
Well, they were crits, so if he didn't crit, yeah. He should be okay. Alright.
He's thought of it.
Yeah. Yeah, he does some fearsome damage, though.
He really does. Well, you have one now.
Yes.
He just won't get Dragon's Eye.
Right. I guess none of your monsters can have
a damage. No.
It's too OP. So now we just keep getting that.
Yep.
After
and
all that.
High Pixie leveled up.
Alright, I'm excited.
So she's level 15 right now.
Yeah.
Let's see how long that lasts.
Right. Oh yeah, run away. Where are you going with that?
What?
Not yet.
How is that not enough? What level are you?
He's
last ability. Does she need to now get a level now that she's...
The last ability should be enough if you were within the level. Okay. We'll try one more level and see if that's enough.
Yeah, and if that doesn't, the same as well. We're still nowhere near the healer in this chest. Yeah, like 1200. Need to do something.
I feel like you should save your drain though for the end of the fight, not the beginning of the fight.
Is there a reason?
Why? Because they get less attacks if you kill two of them first.
Yeah, interesting.
True.
What? Wow! I didn't think that was a thing they could do.
Yeah, suddenly a troll in the party sounds like a good idea.
Who do you want to mess up with?
Yeah, but I think we could still at this point try and get that level for high fixing.
Yeah.
I mean, she doesn't need that much more again.
And more again.
Nah. That's not your
chance. I'm assuming not.
Remember back when that one troll was really hard to fight?
Yeah.
That was just trivial. Not trivial, but they're...
Yeah.
They're relatively...
Very so? That's what I should have said.
We're here all week, folks. Try a deal. Yikes. Alright, kill Sedonja.
Yeah, seriously.
That's a very good way to start. Got a lot of crits this last couple of hours.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Wow, so much stun.
Yeah. So messed up.
That's fine. Just beat up the timing for now. Great. And then you might be able to kill. If you can't kill with hero, you can pass with Hypixie and have Sparring heal.
True. And I guess we don't want the kill feed, huh?
We want the XP. We want to level up.
Well, yeah. True. Pass, yeah.
Yeah. No, Sparring probably could have gotten the kill at that point. But
maybe.
Risk it.
Yeah, but I
can just want to.
Yeah.
We'll probably lose. Oh, one more. Ooh, it's part of the level. Nice. That's a very easy place. Okay, so that was worth it. Back to that door.
Jeez.
Well, you can argue that gems aren't worth it if you don't do a lot of damage. Kill Sedonja!
Yeah, seriously. It's just, he's the first kill, always.
Yeah, he's horrifying. I think he only uses the Dragon Blight if he's the last one alive. But,
oh, yeah.
But if that's whether that's the case or not, like, it's just super high threat. Anything that can do Dragon's Eye is a super high threat.
Yeah.
So much mana drain.
I love it so much. It's just amazing.
I mean, Spartan also has a very high magic rating, which is why he's
turned white
so much.
So much. Yeah. It's okay. This is gonna do it, right?
I'm pretty sure this should do it. There he
yes.
Go.
Oh man, yes. Like could she be turning into?
Titania, maybe. Free Titania.
Oh. What the hell is she?
Queen Mab. Oh, yeah. Let's have some fun together. Wow, she's crazy looking.
She and Dionysus could totally hang out.
Yes.
Have,
got
like, a body paint fight. Like, party or
something. Level 56. Look at that.
Yeah. And just see what she resists. Man.
No.
Let's look at our Queen Mab for a brief sec.
Same one for HP is fine.
Resist magic.
No weakness, just resists
and what's
all
the
magic.
First spell she learned.
Midirahan, yeah. Oh my god, yes.
And this is why we've kept her around all this time.
Fantastic.
Alright, so now do we want to actually use her, or do we want to, I mean, she has no useful ability right now. That's kind of weird.
Wow, tons of mana as well.
Yeah. She's a beast.
So yeah, that's the question. Should we just, like, start trading her? I think Midirahan would be good to have on her. She just have too many useful abilities right now.
Right now, none of her abilities are actually helpful. Except, right. Well, she does have Mapatra and Pokemon Deep, but those are not super helpful.
Right, utility.
So we could keep using her for now and just have her beat on things until she gets. I mean, I guess now that her magic rating is up, her Mazio will Winter will at least do some damage.
Yeah, let's keep her.
I mean, well, how much XP until she levels up? It's gonna be a huge amount of resources.
Oh man!
Because there are so many other characters that will level up faster than that.
A lot faster. Yeah. Well, okay. If we didn't do her, what would it be then?
Yeah, Hagarasu's how far along?
Pretty close.
He only needs 2,000. So we could just put the level on him up.
Is he going to level?
I was thinking of Mitsuchi at some point. No, he doesn't. He got more bad, though.
Nice. Alright, we'll take Hagarasu, I guess.
Yeah. And Siddhanta will. So much hell.
All the hell. Hell spin, hell burn. Hell exhaust.
He's like a bat from hell.
Yes. Oh, then there's just like a stone bone.
I think that's a utility.
Those odds are.
That could be useful if we're just like, oh my god.
Well, could. Yeah.
Though obviously we'll toss it the first chance we get.
Right, but as long as it's there, it's like, well, this could be useful.
Yeah. I mean, he's someone we want to evolve as well.
True. Yeah. Instead of the other
ones. The other one's going to level up, yeah. And so, you're also really close, by the way, just FYI.
Yeah, I wonder if we should think about Mario Thomas.
We should. We have Anathema currently, and he's already done, so we definitely want Anathema. And we want. Oh, actually, we could start Moosefell if we wanted to. What will we learn from Moosefell? We don't really want that. I mean, there's some better healing spells that we could really use, like from.
True. We would like to replace our.
What is what's the left one? The parts healing spells. Tatraja. I bet we'll get good healing spells after Tatraja. We could probably just get Tatraja and top it.
Okay.
And just nulls expel, so it's not like you're not weak. Yeah. Okay. That was 35 minutes just to get that freaking pixie.
Yeah.
Let's go back into that room, and I think we should just call this one a video as well. Alright, so until next time, folks.
See ya.
Bye!
I'm playing a game!